Guys, welcome back. So I started looking all at my kid. You might notice there's a few different members. So then I had a quick look at my nursery. You might notice something too. Well, this is right there. So you guys might be wondering, where is the crib? The crib, and now guys, right there. The lighting was poor a lot, but the crib's right there, we won't be filming a lot in there. And there's the kids' clothes right here. So yeah, I'm gonna reintroduce you to every single one of these and all the new kids. So, the last time you saw us, these two were together. No, they're divorced and together and married. But yeah. Was no necessity to ask him, but nope. His name is Ethan. He is transgender. Introduce you to every single baby alive and stuffed animal that are in this family now. Anna is 3.5 years old. Her birthday is December 11th, and she is tripled with. She is also married to, and you may know Mackenzie as Luna, but I went ahead and changed her name. So yeah. Again, she's tripled with Hunter and Luke. And you guys might be thinking, what about Gracie? Gracie is cousins with all of those three. And their birthdays is December 11th. All those three are December 11th. So, of course, this is Hunter and his birthday is December 11th. And this is Luke and his birthday is December 11th, too, because they're triplets. So, yeah. I've introduced you to these three. Now, I'll just move on to my baby. Her name's Mackenzie. You may know her by Luna, but I just went ahead and changed her name for Luna that I'm not sharing with public. Mackenzie is 4. Oh, sorry, they're 3.5, right? Yeah, they're 3.5. Anyway, she's 4 years old, and her birthday is, hold on, May 18th. And yeah. Now, this little girl is the little, she's 1 week old. And her birthday is April 20th. And she doesn't have a personality, and no, starting from everybody I already introduced you to is nice. She's too young to have a personality. This girl is Emily, and she is a rude, sassy baby. Emily's birthday is July 15th, and she is 3 years old. She's sassy and mean. So I'm gonna put her in a different pile. The Bad Babies Club. This is Gracie. She's a 1.5. Excuse me, 1.5. Yeah, she's 1.5 years old. I didn't put it on the chart. I was just saying. Her birthday is August 11th, and she's cousins with the triplets. And she is really nice. And Ethan. His birthday is November 21st, and his age is 11. His age is 8.5, and he's the oldest. Next is Katie. You guys never knew Katie. I just got her in the family not too long ago. During summer. While summer's still on. Alright. This is Katie. And she is also a sassy, rude, bad baby. And her birthday is September 1st. And she's 2.5 years old. She belongs over here. Then these two are dating. And they look like siblings, but they're dating. This is Lynn. This is Zach. So their ship name's Lack.
Oh,
and I forgot to mention Hannah's and Mackenzie's ship name is Hay. So their ship name's Lack.
Olin,
right here, is her birthday is July 5th and her age is 6. Zach over here is also 6 and his birthday is August 1st. So yeah, and there you have it. And oh, they're also really sweet and nice. They're really helpful. So they belong over here. And she belongs in the middle because she doesn't have herself. As you can tell, the good babies are dominating the bad babies. Dang. And she, of course, doesn't have a personality. So, yeah. Kitty, do you have anything to say to the camera? Hey, guys. Can't wait to see you guys in future videos. Emily?
Hi.
Can't wait to see you in future videos. And you're all amazing. It's all looks like bad babies. Okay. What do you have to say? I have no idea what that means, but okay. We'll see you guys later. Well, yeah, later. Bye. I don't have anything else to say, but we'll see you all later in the next video.